welcome, welcome to Jermaine All Natural. I am Jermaine Ryan, and this week I am going to be styling some hair. So I just took my bonnet off a few moments ago. This is my wash and go from a week ago, and it's drying out. It's not horrible, it's not overly dry, but it's drying out. So it is Sunday, and we need to revive this hair. So I am going to be showing you the styling process that I am going to be using, and the products are going to be the Mia Pomegranate and Honey Leave-In Conditioner. I am still on my Miel kick. I'm going to be using the Curl Sculpting Custard. So these are the two styling products that I'm going to be using in my hair. Now, like I mentioned in my other video, custards just flake on my hair. It doesn't matter. And like I said in the other video, I have other custards. This is a pairing. These go together. So it's not like I'm mixing two different brands and it's causing a reaction. No, it's with the same brand. For my hair, custards just flake. Even when I've tried this with other leave-ins, it still flakes. So, because I do like the moisture that it gives, I do like the definition, and it does elongate my hair because it does all of these really great things, I'm like, I have to figure out some way to make this work in my hair. So, I am going to be topping all of these two things off with my Wetline Extreme Gel. This is what I have found that will allow for me to still use the custard, still get my moisture, still have my hair elongated without me even picking it, and to avoid the flaking. So this little trio, hold on, let me get them all together. Here we go. So this trio is what I am going to be using to style my hair today. All right, so stay tuned. Hey, it me. I am deep conditioned nonetheless. My hair is moisturized. My curls are starting to form. And to kick us off, we have the Miel Organics Pomegranate and Honey Leave-In Conditioner. It says that we're gonna work a gentle surmount to second hair after conditioning. And then follow it up with one of the styling products. So that's what I'm going to do. This leave-in is one of my favorites because it is very lightweight. It's not heavy at all. And goodness, it just, this pomegranate and honey line smells so good. Just the fruity sweetness of it all. The fruity sweetness of it all. So good. So good. All right, let's show you what it looks like. It's a mess. So as you can see, is that enough for the front? All right, so as you can see, it is a kind of a gel type of leave-in conditioner. So as I said, it's not heavy. It's not a super, super creamy, which is what I like, which is also perfect for the summertime. And I'm just going to apply. Now it says to use a detangling brush, but I've already detangled. I detangled when I deep conditioned. And as you can see, my fingers are running very clearly through this hair. Real clear. No hangups. There are no hangups. It's not Madonna. It's not hung up on you. Just running straight through and absorbs well. That's all you need from a leave-in conditioner. Moisturizing, applies easily, smells good, goes in well, or absorbs well. That's all you need. That's what I'm getting. Easy, checklist is checked. All right, so I'm gonna go ahead and do the rest. And then from there, we will work on our next process in the styling. All right, so I'm in the last section, and I didn't do a lotion comparison for this leave-in because it is more of a jelly-like, but so that you can see the consistency, that's what it looks like. So yeah, it's definitely more of a jelly, creamy, kind of a creamy jelly. Now that that's done, we are on to the Curl Sculpting Custard. So with the custard, it says to prime wet hair with the leave-in. Done. Now it says to apply the custard to dripping wet hair. Take small sections and apply. All right, that's what we're gonna do, and this is best used for wash and goes. So let's pop the top. No, my hands are. All right, too much product. Can't even open the doggone top. My gosh. Let's open it. And as you can see, it does say that it is going to give me deep definition. Oh, and another thing that I do like about Mio products, the styling products, is that it does give you a scale on the back as far as what the definition is gonna be and what the product consistency is. So this, as you can see, is very light, and definition is to the max. Like, there are no more notches. It's at capacity, and it's going to do it. I can vouch. It does it all. Is it gonna come out? So this jar is at the end. It's not enough to pour. Look, we don't waste nothing. I'm scraping the bottom of this. All right, now let's try it. Okay, that's roughly about the end of it. So, as I said, consistency is very light. Very light. And this is what it looks like on little snotty. Not gross snot, but like that runny nose snot type of consistency. But it still smells just as fruity and sweet as everything else. All right, let me get some water on this here. Karate chop. One more. All right, hair is dripping. I know you're worried because I just scraped the bottom of that one, but hey, when in all doubt, break out the brand new one. Brand new, like brand new, like jars all the way full. Just got it last night. Brand new. I mean, it just, the definition is, you know, right before my eyes, just blossoming before my very eyes. All right. One area down. I mean, these so clumpy. One area down. Three more to go. I'll be back once I get the rest taken care of. I am now curled, sculpted, and defined. Now, as an extra measure to make sure that I don't get the flaking, I am going in with the glump-a-glump. The glump-a-glump. Come on, the wet line. A nice sizable amount. A quick karate chop. And rake-shaling it through. That's it. That's it. That's it. That's it. What y'all know about that JJ fad? That's it. That's it. It's about to be way out. Way out. Say on to the rest. Well, so that you can see, so this is taking it down, what it looks like. Oh, I got a Superman Michael Jackson curl here in the front. All right, let's go ahead and check this out.
Got it?
Oh, look all wet and wavy.
Come on, bundles. Bob bundles. Just above the neckline bundles. Yes, that's how it's looking. Just above the neckline bundles. Yes, yes. You've got a nice semi-deliberate, semi-intentional part happening here, but it's throwing the way I want it to throw. And with a slight bit of rectioning to help that part, we are going to be all set. All right. Here we go. So this is it. I'm gonna come back and show you all what it looks like once it's dry. Hey, it me. All right, it is Monday morning. As you can see, I'm dressed. I'm about to get out of this house, but I wanted to show you all what my hair is looking like now that it has completely dried. So yesterday, went out to a barbecue, hung out for a little bit last night with the family, came home, wrapped it up, and went to bed. So this morning, as you can see, I've got all of my definition there. We have movement. Can we see it? We have movement happening. There's movement happening here. Movement happening. And the definition is there. Oh, do we note that there's no flaking? No flakes at all? No flakes on... Wait, isn't it that a kid song? No flakes on me? It's a different type of song. No something on me. It's a Flintstone Kids commercial. I don't know. I don't remember. Anyway, there are no flakes. Flake free. So I wanted to show you all just that with that trio, how it works out for me, that I get everything that I need from it. I've got all of my definition and I've got the moisture that I will need on top of the leave-in. And the wet gel is gonna give me the hold that I love to have. So it doesn't have the cast on it just because I did sleep on it. I did use a tad bit of oil. I feel like hair is probably sticking up. I've not fluffed or picked it out at all. So this is how we're gonna be looking for the next couple of days, but I did wanna give you all a follow-up next day just to show you how my hair looks. All right, that is all that I have, and I will catch you in the next one. Oh, also, I'm going to link the videos. You'll see them pop up over on the left-hand side here. If you're watching your right, my left, you'll see the video that shows where I did do my shampoo and condition, so you can see how the shampoo and conditioner worked for me, Yael. And I also have the information below about the leave-in conditioner and also about the curl sculpting custard. So yeah, all right, I will see you all in the next one. Bye.